What is a human being compared to other animals? The answer would probably be different depending on person. One person tried this comparison on a camel. A Korean female writer, Seo Young-un, tried this with the life of a woman. In Dear Distant Love, the life of a camel sometimes seems so real. Let's find out why.
The main character in Seo Young-un's Dear Distant Love is an unmarried woman in her 40s.
아니, 부장님. 봉급은 쥐꼬리만큼 주면서 벌써 며칠째 야근을 시키는 겁니까?
She leads a hard life as a proofreader for a publishing company.
아니, 이거 왜들 이러나? 아, 출판사의 의뢰 야근 아니야?
She has a secret. Her lover is a married man, and they have a daughter together whom the man is looking after. Nobody knows this secret.
미스겐 말이에요. 몇 년을 하루같이 꼬박꼬박 도시락.
The people around her talk about her life of extreme poverty. Underneath her destitution is the torment caused by her lover. The man takes away everything from her: her child, her hard-earned money. But the woman believes that she loves him. She thinks she comes to an understanding by enduring the hardships she encounters in her relationship with him. Her heart runs to a far-off place.
But I think that Han Su라는 남자는 단순히 남자가 아니라, 그러니까 이 여자가 세상 속에서 겪는 시련을 어떤 종합적으로 상징하는 인물이 아닌가라고 생각을 해요. 그러니까 신이 이 여자에게 시련을 주고 이 여자가 그 시련을 얼마나 감내낼 수 있는가를 시험하기 위한 하나의 장치로서 작품에 등장하고 있는 인물이 아닌가라는 생각이 들기도 하고요.
Where does the strength to endure these hardships come from? It is expressed through the lives of the desert people. The natives of the deserts of Libya have foregone the comfortable life of the city and have proudly faced the heat and severe cold of the desert. The answer is hidden in the story of their proud lives. They have the enchanting power to find God's water flowing in the middle of the desert. The heroine of Dear Distant Love also has her own power.
Such a life may be none other than the writer's destiny. She also led a single life until the age of over 40. During that time, she wrote many pieces on the destiny of artists. She's like a camel walking through the desert of language.
아, 지금 몇 시인데 저녁상이야? 다 늦게 들어와가지고서.
미안해요. 어서 드세요. 시장하실 텐데.
일 없어서 돈이나 내놔. 설마 먹고 와야진 않았겠지?
'The man takes her hard-earned money as if it is his own and leaves her home alone.
역시 당신은 믿을만하다니까.
But the world she feels when her lover has left is one full of life and happiness.
나는 걸어가야 한다. 한 마리의 불사의 낙타가 되어 봉을 우뚝 세우고 당신들의 사막을 걸어가야 한다. 그것이 나의 길이고 곧 신의 길인 것이다.
여성들이 어떤 삶의 어떤 소용돌이에서 그것이 고난이나 시련 이라 할지라도 피하지 않고 치러내야 한다는 그 치러내므로서 이 뭔가 그 자기가 단련되고 그야말로 안으로 쌓이는 어떤 힘을 획득해가는 그런 것에다가 이제 초점을 맞췄는데
Among Korean writers, the author So Young-eun has a unique dossier of her own. Born in 1943, she made her debut as a novelist in 1968. For a time, she wrote pieces for literary journals such as Korean Literature. Saw drew attention when her novel Dear Distant Love received the 7th annual Isan Literature Prize. On the basis of realism, her works describe inner self crises through symbolism and allegory. Through humane insight and a transcendental attitude, her works are able to cast a light of absoluteness on the hardships of everyday life.
뭐 나무 하나를 보더라도 그런 사계절의 그런 여러 이제 변화를 스스로 이렇게 치러내야만 나중에 그야말로 열매를 맺고 열매라는 거는 다음 세대로 이어진 어떤 생명의 근원이 되는 건데 그 여성들의 삶이라는 건 생명의 근원에 가까워질 때는 굉장히
So Young-eun's world is linked to traditional Korean values in another way. Her works show the endless hardships of Korean women who have to build new values for themselves amidst the rubble of the deteriorating values of Confucianism. This is seen in other novels such as How to Cross a Desert. In her 40s, she married the distinguished Korean writer Kim Dong-ni and accompanied him in his last days.
Dear Distant Love may not just be about love. It portrays the Eastern religion of looking for the truth in everyday life and the dreams of artists. For those of you interested, please check out the following website. Thanks again for joining me today. See you next time.